busy for Christmas shopping early, right? November 22nd. What did you think of the mall today out here?
It's okay. It's getting busier as the time goes. We came here earlier and it wasn't as busy, but right now, as you can see, a lot of people are starting to come.
Are you sort of freaked out that you had to do all this stuff kind of last minute?
Yeah, because my mom's telling me that the lockdown's happening tomorrow, so she's like, yeah, let's go to the mall and get everything and everything, so yeah, we're here.
Have you got everything you needed so far yet, or?
Half of the stuff, yeah. Still need a bit more to do.
Really? Are you going to be doing a lot of stuff online shopping, or do
most
you know what you're...
Most of it is, yeah, definitely going to be online.
What do you think about the fact that they are shutting down everything tonight at midnight?
I think it's crazy, to be honest. Such a short notice, like, you know, and a lot of people, it is getting closer to Christmas, so a lot of people need to shop.
The only day of shopping, I think, that you can do up until Christmas, so what are you going to do after this?
Online? Yep.
That's how it goes now for this year's Christmas, right?
Yep.
Do you think you'll go up to places like, say, a Vaughan Mills or other places around the city that aren't closed down?
Well, we're not supposed to. So, I'm sure there will be people that do that, but I'm hoping to not have to do that, right?
Something about that?
No, I mean, you can go to Costco and Walmart, but you can't go shop at your local clothing store and support them. That's the unfortunate part of this all.